To calculate the volume percent, all we need to do is take a ratio of the volumes and then multiply by 100. So